this is the part whereby you can go to Ibrahim 44, or you go to the other side. I'm forgetting the name.
That is a very fast.
TRM is just around the corner. Then we are at Safari Park. There's a time when the wall was not there, and now that it's there, it makes the GSU headquarters quite exciting. And as vehicles fly down the road and up the road, you like what you see. So the vehicles are under rush here, but as I told you, if you want to arrive fast, you better pick a shuttle or a motor. Unlike if you pick a minibus or bus, it will take a while because it can't move over, it can't again rest. The only challenge with Matatu is that you have to pay much more compared to what you pay in the minibus or the bus. Yeah. So you not that as you travel around Nairobi as a visitor, pay attention to that. Yeah. Already bypassed driving. We are at almost CPA University, opposite the hotel in Amada. The road itself is well maintained. You can see a lot of plants, flowers. And I wish all the roads in Kenya were like this. We really love to be happy for ourselves and our country. That is CPA. Lavington. You cannot see actually the buildings because this is just on the road. Just passed by Utalii College also on my left.